Martyr, Scylla, Trepidation, face Throes of Perdition, face on.
Walls of carnage surround the weakness, cause I'm like oceans, wait for the night. In total darkness, starting in bleakness, waiting death scream, cry out for light. Divided by destiny, torn between death and doom, destruction by decision, face to make my open doom. I fight the death disruptions of all that you call your life. Disruption by decision, face to make my open doom.
Yeah. You guys all having a good fucking time or what?
Fuck yeah, man. Sorry about the guitar shit, man. Forewarning, these first 2 days have been kind of mysteriously technical difficulty filled, so if shit happens, like, I don't know, my head falls off or the guitar breaks.
That's how the M was supposed to sound.
I mix my R's and L's, that Asian stuff. I do that all the time, man.
That was how it's supposed to sound on the CD, but yeah, they put the guitars on.
It was supposed to be like the White Stripes mix or something. I don't know. I can't think of it. Sometimes I'm on, sometimes I'm really funny, sometimes I'm not. I warn you tonight, getting off my
So you guys been having fun tonight on fucking what?
Man.
Fucking killer bands on this tour, man. Please make some noise for our friends in Dirge Within, Darkest Hour, and the fucking heavy ass Whitechapel. This next song is off our first record, Ember to Inferno. Whether you know it or not, the drill is the same. We all fucking rock our shit out. This is When All I Dies. Whether it's that skull, that fist, or that fucking body, we're all gonna move this shit. Go.
Yeah.
probably about 3 or 4 or 5 years. It's off both Ember and Ascendancy somehow. This is Blinding Tears Will Break the Skies.
Oh!
Okay out there? Are you fucking tired or something, man?
I don't know, man. Some of you are looking kind of like you're yawning and shit, man.
It's all good. It's okay. You can admit it, man.
No.
So did anyone just come see us on the Mayhem Tour, anybody?
Yeah.
Excellent. Thank you for coming back. Anybody see us with Slipknot?
Yeah.
Thanks for coming back as well.
Anyone's first Trivium show ever? All right, cool. A couple virgins out there. Let me get your number, baby. I was looking at dude when I said that, too. I'm sorry. All right, anywho. Every time we come to this state, man, we're greeted with some of the most metal motherfuckers in the area, man. Every fucking time. I know some people are from this state, some from the surrounding states. I'm talking every fucking time we're in this area, man. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Fucking kicking ass. So we were just in Long Island last night. I told them we're playing Allentown the next day. They recorded and everything. I said, do you guys have anything to say to them? And they yelled some stuff. I thought they were going to say, how you doing? Or top this. Do you guys have a message for all? Because check this out. We're taping every single show. Every single show is being recorded. Do you guys have a message for all the motherfuckers coming up after you?
I think they said, fuck you.
Let's try that again. Try that fucking loud. Do you have a message for every fucking city coming up after your metal asses? It's always the fucks, man. Always the fucks. Fucking A. All right. Anywho, like I said, every single one of these shows are being recorded. Trivium.org's got all that shit up there, so you'll hear every fuck up, every vocal crack, every fucked up solo. People are like, dude, you guys are fucking slamming live. I fuck up a lot. I'm sorry. I know. It'll be available for download, though, so you'll have proof. Anyway, enough of my jabbering. I told you some nights I'm on, some nights I'm not. This is the second day of the Into the Mouth of Hell we tour. This is the second time we've ever played this show with this song with Corey, this song with Paolo. This is off our demo. This is off Ember to Inferno. This is My Hatred. We'll be right back. is the second time we've ever played this fucker live. This is like Callisto to a star in heaven.
Beat not, deep less than meets me.
Man, these Shogun songs were a fucking workout to play, man. When Corey first wrote that song, we were recording in the studio. We've never really told anybody this before. I could not fucking play that song, man. I got so mad. Like, I was like, I need to take a fucking breather. And then Corey recorded the rest of the parts, and I came in. I was just like, what the fuck, man? Because I got it prepped. I was getting it prepped, and they came in. They finished it all up, and I could finally play it now, kind of. Kind of. Yay, good job. All right. Are you guys having fun with Trivium tonight or what? I know it's a little different than normal. Normally, we only have about 30 or 20 minutes or 45 minutes, and I can't banter, and we can't really be ourselves, and it's all fucking blah, 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 blah. But this is the fucking shit, man. This is where it's at. We love doing these fucking parties, these fucking badass club shows, man. You guys are fucking slamming it all fucking night. Please give yourselves a round of applause, everybody. Thank you so much for your time tonight. So, I'm exhausted. Yeah, water. Can we start passing some out, sharing? Paulo's used the water, man. Got any waters?
Water?
Yeah, man.
I see some on your head.
Puff, puff, pass, man. All right, anyways. All right, on to some more ascendancy shit.
You get that Top Gun out of here.
The what? Top Gun? I haven't seen that movie yet.
Dude.
I know. I just saw Ferris Bueller for the first time. I haven't seen up until like a month ago. That's kind of weird, man.
That's horrible.
I know. All right, anyway. On with the ascendancy shit. This was our first single ever. The video looked kind of silly with us. We had a different bass player. Or Paulo had long blonde hair or something. Let's see if you know this shit. This is like Lie to the Flies.
Well, big one.
You guys are fucking kicking ass out there. Give yourselves a round of applause, everybody. Thank you so much. Oh, no shit.
Let me know when that is.
Well, I guess, what time is it? Anyone know what time it is? Oh, 11:17. Shit, we're not going to make it. Check it out. At midnight, the guy who's been making you pleasantly deaf all night right back there, our sound guy, Goody Goodwine, it's his birthday. So we're going to do a little preemptive birthday song. I know your throats are raw. I know your necks are hurting, but this shit ain't done yet. Three more songs, and I want one happy birthday song from you guys. Let's do this together. For Goody, the fucking cocktail man, the fucking party meister, all he's got a billion nicknames.
Yes!
I don't recommend ever going in a drinking competition with him. He will fucking beat you. On three, happy birthday song. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you!
And Goody.
Birthday to you!
Goody.
Happy birthday, dear Goody!
Seen us before and our sound wasn't that good. That was all before we got Goody, man. That dude makes us sound good, so thank you, Goody. Happy birthday. I know you guys have been fucking kicking ass all night. I know it's hotter than fucking Florida in here right now for some weird reason. I know those throats hurt. I know those necks hurt. Ours do too. Always the first couple shows, man. They're the roughest ones. We took a month off after Mayhem. We're feeling fucking rough today, man. Three more songs, man. I want you all to dig, okay? Doing this thing on this next song. When I say fucking explode, I want you all to dig, man. I know you've been kicking ass for 3.5 fucking bands all night, man. I know it's late, I know it hurts, but it ain't fucking done yet. When I say fucking explode, Allentown, every single one of us motherfuckers up in this bitch is gonna fucking explode, man. This is Throes of Perdition.
Come on!
Allentown!
Fuck you!
should. Come on. This hell's so cold. Pull a knife and I felt it with the rest of him. When my back is full, turn me around to face it. I feel tonight dancing. This hell's so cold. Allentown, one more time, please make some fucking noise for yourself for kicking so much fucking ass tonight. Thank you so much, man.
Hey, dude. Let me give a shout out. Some of you may or may not know, I got a lot of family that lives up in Pennsylvania, Central PA to be exact, Lock Haven. And my Uncle Gio's out tonight, and I just want to give him a huge shout out because my family's been very supportive of me doing music. And I never get enough chances to thank them, so I want to thank my Uncle Gio, my Aunt Lynette, everyone that supported. Not only all this stuff, but we've all have families that support us and stuff, so it's a very important thing, so never forget your family's always behind you.
Woo, thanks for the venison salami. That shit was fucking awesome, man. I know we got a lot of people from around the state. Do we have anyone from Philly tonight, perhaps? Philly, no. A couple people? Fuck yeah, thank you for coming out. Anyone from out of state? Anyone from fucking Jersey tonight? Oh, yeah. All right. Any hometown fucking Allentown rockers out?
Hey, we got some God Forbid guys out here.
Oh, we got God Forbid out tonight, too. Make some noise for motherfucking God Forbid. Ooh. Fuck yeah, man. God Forbid took us on our first tour ever, April 2004. We'd never toured before ever. They took us out. The first out of Florida show we ever played ever in Germany. We opened up for Darkest Hour at the Saalfeld Conspiracy Fest, so it's fucking awesome touring with those guys again. Make some noise one more time for Dirge Within, Darkest Hour, and the motherfucking Whitechapel!
Yeah!
We have two songs left for you tonight. There's no fake encore. We have saved the best for last. I want you to fucking dig on these next two songs, man. This is it from Trivium for a little while. This is Rain! Dig for that shit, baby. Let's show the other states how it's done. Oh my God.
Kills me truly.
Right.
Up in these high hills,
fucking jump. Make this motherfucking club shake.
One, two, one, two, three, jump.
Trivium tonight. Like I said, every time we come to this area, to this state, to all the states surrounding this motherfucking state, you guys fucking kill it. Give yourselves a round of applause, man. One final round. Thank you. This is the last song of the night. You've been busting your ass all night. Do whatever the fuck you want to do to have a good time, man. You know this next one. Sing it loud, man. Sing it loud. This is Martyr on the street of your martyr. Is that it? That can't be fucking it. It's the last fucking chance. Yes, yeah.
You saw.